this rebound, makes no mistake. Once the goalie leaves the puck in front of the net, the goalie's at your mercy, and he does not miss.
The Winterhawks take possession here in the open ice. Puck picked up in the open ice. Takes it across the blue line. Comes up with the stop. Getting into the later stages of this period, 1-0 is where we sit at this point. Good job tangling up his opponent here. Whiffs on that. Almost lost the puck, but hangs on here as play continues. From his own end, he picks up the puck. And now it's over to Murphy. And the pass is picked off. The Blazers have it in the offensive zone. Moves it to Kelleher. Player goes down to the ice. There's the referee's hand in the air. Looks like we got a tripping penalty on the way. Tripped him up, and he's off to the box for it, Ray.
Reaching out for the puck, you get your stick into his feet. This is the consequence.
And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. Gets it out of his own end. Portland's got the puck along the boards. Here they come on the attack. Trying to come up with a huge defensive play to get this puck out of his own end. Puck lands back onto a stick. Stopped by the blocker. Along the wing up the neutral zone. Throws it in. And manages to clear the zone. There's the whistle. Offside is the call. Off the draw, and a nice job locking up his opponent. The first 20 minutes of this one is all said and done with as the horn sounds. 1-0 is the score as both teams make their way to their respective rooms. And as both teams head to their respective rooms, two more periods still to come. We're looking forward to it here on EA Sports. Welcome back, everyone. He's Ray. I'm James. Second period set to go. Kamloops wins the draw as the period is underway and their penalty killers get back to work. Misses just up and over. Grabs the puck here inside the offensive end. Tries to get the puck to Kelleher. And a great save! Along the half wall with the puck. That's a solid check on the play. And as he opts to freeze the puck, we get a whistle.
Starting to look like a little bit of a fire drill in the zone, so this is a good play.
Lots of hockey left to be played in this period. We've got a 1-0 hockey game thus far. Offensive zone face-off, and he wins the draw. And the lane's clogged up, blocking that. Gets a hold of the puck here in his own end. Set it out in front. Scores! Well, tied up!
Now their bench has a little more belief as they've evened up the score. He didn't waste any time. If he would have stopped that puck, the goalie would have had time to readjust. As it is, it's in the net.
Off the draw, and he ties up his opponent. Lets it go, and that one stopped. There's the whistle from the linesman calling it offside. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side. Kamloops takes possession of the neutral zone. Moves it around along the half wall. The Winterhawks trying to gain a step. He's in, all alone. Buries it for the goal.
The defenseman's lucky they don't have freeze frame here. He'd take a look at himself and say, what am I doing here? He's so far from the slot. And then the puck gets shot in the net.
At center ice now, he grabs the puck. Hammers him into the boards. Up along the wing. Kamloops gets the puck near the boards. Icing is called, stopping the play dead. Nearing the midway mark of the period, Portland's got the momentum with a one-goal lead. They'd love to add to that. Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. And he'll likely feel that one in the morning. Tries to feed it over to Nugget. From off the wall and onto a stick. Knocked away. And the puck skips out of the zone. They'll have to regroup. It's a 2-on-1. Huge stick save by the goaltender.
But he came out and challenged him. Good save.
Portland's got a hold of it against the wall. Penalty coming up as the whistle stops the play. The good old-fashioned hook is sending him off to the box.
He's almost in the right position, but he's got to give him a little hook. When he gives that tug, he goes to the penalty box and gets called every time.
Oh, and a good heads-up defensive play.
Portland's done a really nice job positionally tonight. They've stolen the puck every time, it seems, when they needed to.
Slides it diagonally to Kelleher. With possession along the wall. Oh, what a beautiful glove save! Play resumes here as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. In front, the puck stopper gets on top, but we'll get a little stoppage in play here, Ray.
Yep, goalies are going to jump on it as quick as they can anytime around the front of the net.
Kamloops can be pleased about a lot of areas in their game tonight, but they continue to trail here in the second. Grigorenko's won the draw deep in the defensive zone. Kelleher's got the puck. Sends a pass over. Slides the puck down low.
That's close, James. The goaltender ends up beating the shooter to the post. As if that looks like it's a goal, but it's shut down.
Here in the back half of this period, we've got a 2-1 game. The frozen biscuits dropped, and we are back underway here. Here's an opportunity to get the puck out of their own end. Strong penalty-killing execution as both sides are now back to even strength.
Too passive, not aggressive enough. The puck gets moved around the outside of the penalty killers. Really doesn't become a dangerous power play.
Lets the wrister fly. Gives them nothing in front.
Nice move by the goalie to get out close to the shooter.
And that's picked off in front. Kamloops has possession of it now. Denies him on the play. I think it's a chance for a breather here as he hangs on and covers the puck up.
Who, for the players or for you?
Well, you know, I won't complain. The Blazers have had a lot of scoring opportunities, but they continue to trail here in the second. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Gets it out of his own end. Picks up the puck in his own end. Kamloops takes possession along the wall.
Wow.
Scores! Off the defender's skate and in!
Oh, it's a tough break. He's trying to clear the front of the net. That goes off his foot and in.
This neutral zone faceoff set to go and we are back underway. Picks off the pass. Great defensive play to come up with the puck. Great stick work with the steal. And not much on that one. Portland's got control of it now from their own end. There's the whistle, icing the call. Here in the dying moments of this period, the next goal could be a big one as we are tied. And a solid job tying up his opponent. Shot takes that one right in the logo. And the referee has blown his whistle, bringing a stop to the play. Play resumes as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. He scores!
Well, they break the tie here, James. This game had been hotly contested. Since it's been leveled, they now have found a way to jump into the lead. Centermen practice faceoffs at the end of every practice. This time, the defensive guy loses position. The puck ends up on the shooter's stick, and he rifles it by the goaltender.
The Blazers have been the more active squad, and they continue to lead late in the second period. Grabs the puck at center.
By number 95, assisted by number 10.
Heads deep in. That's three consecutive goals.
Now the goalie keeps looking over to the coach saying, why am I still in here? Three straight points. Oh, this is an outstanding deke. I don't know if he's been watching video of what Sidney Crosby does, but he imitates him perfectly here. Lays the move on the goaltender, gets to the backhand, and puts it away.
Just wide.
They say it's a game of inches. James, if that puck is a couple of inches to the side, that hits the post and goes in.
Great defensive effort with the stick. Sends the cross-ice pass. And that's just out of reach. And the linesman calls icing on the play. Here in the late goings of the period, Kamloops continues to lead by a pair of goals. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Portland's gained possession along the boards. Nearing the 40-minute mark of the game.
In the second period.
In front of the net, the goaltender covers up for a whistle on the play. Kamloops putting in a pretty complete effort to this point as they lead it here late in the second. And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. They've got numbers. Takes the feed. Hello!
Yeah, hello, good night. What a hit. He put him right into the board. Really finished hard.
Hard sounds bringing the second period to an end. They'll head to the room with a score, 4-2. Just around the corner, Ray and I will bring you all the action in a moment.